Menzi Ngubane ties his 11 years pregnant child for witchcraft. Popular actor Menzi Ngubane is currently in police custody for holding his 11 years pregnant daughter hostage, amidst accusations of witchcraft. He believes bad tokoloshe spirits have taken residence on his children, and in order to get rid of these evil entities he must imitate the crucifixion of Christ. Evil spirits hate Jesus and the fact that he died for our sins. The cross is a symbol of their defeat, he is believed to have uttered. This bizarre advice all came from a prophet who operates within the containment of the white garment apostolic churches. Mr. Sibusizodlimo forcefully tied his children with ropes to heavy crosses and locked her in the darkness, forcing her to go without food for days. This is believed to be the process of trapping the spirits and weakening their resolve. The prophet was to come on the seventh day to finally do the ritual that would get rid of the bad spirits for good. The child is believed to have been bewitched by a neighbor who began using her for her dark activities at night, said a close source. Menzi Ngubane is due to go for a psychiatric evaluation to determine whether he was of a sound mind when he did these horrendous actions. Witchcraft is a testy subject when it comes to the law. Although it is given the benefit of the doubt in customary law, evidence is hard to procure as most of it is circumstantial and heresy.